So, we've cleared. Woo! Yay! So, welcome to Dad Fails, and we're playing, what are we playing?
Zombie something or other. Zombie attackers.
I want to go all the way in, right?
Scroll in.
Press 1 for my gun.
Yeah, and just keep, and shoot zombies and walk backwards.
That's a good guy.
Don't want to shoot him. He's a friendo. It's friendo.
Let's find some zombies and kick some butt.
Or we'll shoot their butt first.
Ah, I'm getting...
There's a zombie on top of you. And behind... Well, there was. He went behind you. You might... Yeah, you're dying.
What else is that?
I don't know.
This is Dad Fails. You're supposed to die.
Good point. Point made. Point made. I think if you zoomed out, it might be better for you. Because you're just not good at this. And this is the way I prefer to play it.
Well, I can play it.
The way experts prefer to play it. You walk backwards, shoot a bunch of zombies. I've played an older game.
How is the wave cleared when there's still zombies? There's zombies over there.
Because you need to kill 60 zombies. To finish a wave.
Backwards.
You leveled up. Yay.
Well, we needed that.
Oh, it didn't really do much. In fact, it didn't do anything. In fact, you're right in front of a tree.
Well, that's good. A zombie can't walk into me.
That means you can't walk backwards away from zombies.
I can just stay in here and shoot this big pile of zombies. They're all over there. Zombies! Look, they're running away.
There are two zombies over there that I was trying to get. Until that guy came.
They're trying to kill this big pile of zombies.
It's a slimy slew. You know, you need to get a better gun. I think the round... Oh, there's a zombie behind you. I think the round after this one is the boss wave. There's a zombie on top of you.
Going in the building. Probably not the place to be shooting zombies.
You're so lucky that you have 150 health.
I'm just gonna stay here in the corner. And shoot the zombies. There's a zombie on my head! Why is there a zombie on my head?
I don't know.
You're welcome.
Well, since he killed it, I don't think he's very grateful. Jump on a mini tree.
There's one in the water there.
This is why I told you to jump on the tree.
I'm busy shooting the swimming zombies. That guy?
Yeah.
Oh.
Become the infected.
I don't want to be infected.
But then you become a zombie.
That I can spectate now. Alright, well, that's Dad Fails, failing a zombie invasion.
Attack.
Is a zombie attack on Roblox. What else is new? Alright, leave a like.
The episode's not over. You respawn.
You respawn? Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. When?
After the round's over. And 12 zombies.
No, die.
So you can become a human. A human.
Yeah, that was easy.
Boss. It's the boss. There's only one guy. It's the boss.
Why are I moving?
You're looking at a wall.
My gun out.
You just got hit with the slime laser.
Going up on this rock.
The slime king's kind of short.
I like how it's his tongue sticking out. His tongue is sticking out. I don't know why. See, look. See it? Don't die! Ooh, look at the moon!
Instead of stealing the moon, you're just gonna kill the moon.
Steal the moon!
We are going to steal the moon!
Headshot.
I think in the movie... Dude,
why are you shooting me?
I think in the movie, in Despicable Me, I think it went, we're going to steal something
big. The moon!
It was funny.
Wave cleared. Yay!
Buy a gun. Buy a bigger gun.
How do you get up in the tree like that? I like that. Oh, I guess you just jump up the tree. Oh, man.
I was telling you that when I told you to jump on the tree. Remember when you said you were going to shoot the swimming zombies?
Yes.
And then I told you to get on the tree so that the zombies don't bite you?
Yes.
You just jump. I told you that you just jump on the trees.
Yeah. I'm shooting holes in the trees.
That doesn't make any sense. How are you able to shoot the leaves?
I don't know. See? Look. See? Holes.
Buy a new gun.
I'm having fun.
But you need a new gun.
I want a new gun. One that don't suck. One that shoots a lot of bullets. Costs about $4. I want a new gun. So I can kill zombies.
You want a new gun that costs 50 meat.
50 meat, that's a different game.
Oh yeah, that's Quest of Loneliness.
Which is weird that things cost you and there's something on fire over there.
That's a campfire.
Can I sit?
You can stand there and shoot the campfire.
They don't seem very happy with me.
Well, think so.
Well, that worked out well. I didn't die.
Yeah.
Am I like... Gun.
Well, first get on top of a tree. And stay on the tree.
I don't know how.
There. Just go. Scroll out.
Okay.
Click that red, the red thing with the three bars.
This thing?
Yeah.
Okay. Blaster. Do I have enough money for that? I don't have enough money for that.
Yeah.
I'm guessing that's the next one. So I can't buy anything?
Yep.
Click this again?
Yeah.
Dude, what is... Hi!
Stab him with your ice dragon. Press 2.
I'm trying to shoot the zombie that's climbing the tree. I think I'd rather do that first. 2, alright. My knife's bigger than your knife.
And his knife is down there. It's a lot more expensive than blue.
It's blue, which is always...
Oh, there's a demon over there.
That thing there?
The flying thing, yeah.
Did I hit it? Am I shooting it?
No.
Let's go get some demon! Hey guys! I hate when that happens.
They
have been eating ham. Lots and lots and lots of ham. Where did he go?
He disintegrated.
I don't think so.
Yeah, he died.
Where did everybody else come from?
I don't know. They followed you. And some guy just exploded. Interesting.
Who do they follow now?
Yeah. Sometimes this game...
Oh, that's a good guy.
I saw
wings. I figured he was a bad guy.
Well, you have wings. Are you a bad guy? No.
I can't see my wings.
Well, if you scroll up, you can. But you're not going to because you're in a battle with a beast. Beast battle. Kill the beast. Kill the beast. If you scroll up, you can see your wings.
Yeah, I'm good. I'll take your word for it.
Well, you do have wings.
I think I saw him earlier.
Also, you're supposed to be able to fly with your levitation pack, but this game doesn't allow it.
There's an angel or something.
Yeah. Kill the tank angel. Not the dank memes. The tank angel. He's dead.
Did I kill him?
No.
How do you know?
And you're on fire.
Never a good thing.
Well, it is when you're wearing fiery armor. And you're a flaming giraffe god.
I'm flaming giraffe god!
Well, you are. And you're gonna like it. No matter what. Because you can't change your name. Because 1,000 robots.
That's insane.
What?
So like $10 to change your name?
Yeah. Well, ten bucks plus the builder's club thing. Although I got my name changing thing during a sale, like during Christmas or something, last Christmas.
Last Christmas, I changed my Roblox name.
The Flaming Giraffe God.
Because it's silly, and I wear a giraffe head.
And also
I'm not firing! Armor. Why am I not firing?
Also fiery armor and wings. And you also fly.
I saw somebody over here. Hand
monster. And beast. Beast boy.
Beast is harder to kill, apparently.
It's harder than a sand monster.
Well, I'm gonna take a break and we're gonna call it a day. Here, let's see if I can. Right. How much health do I have left?
You have like 149 health left.
Oh, I'm probably not.
Now 150. Okay, you're all good.
Can I go in the water?
Mostly, why not?
I'm walking on water! Or something.
No, you're swimming.
Yeah. Alright, so...
It's boring.
It's kind of boring now. I'm going to fight this angel, and then I'm going to quit.
Probably never play it again. Maybe.
Alright.
Yeah,
well, thanks for watching. Hey, I unlocked a sword.
Ooh.
Venom Shank. All right. Ooh. So, why can't I see myself?
Scroll out.
I am scrolling out, but it's like...
Scroll all the way out.
I'm trying. Yeah. Okay. How do I turn around?
By pressing X.
All right, guys. Thanks for watching.
See, you have wings.
See, yeah, I do have wings. And we'll see you next time on Dad Fails.
Bye.
Subscribe, leave a like.
This game's stupid, don't play it.
Have fun.